man accused of ripping off a suburban casino is facing charges tonight. Ishmael Atayat is accused of stealing more than $14,000 worth of casino chips from Rivers Casino in Des Plaines. Illinois Gaming Board investigators say he entered the casino Halloween, pointed a gun at employees before taking off. Police tracked him to his home in Chicago Ridge, saying they found a gun, the chips, and a black face mask. He's being held without bond.